on the ground right now. We do have KCRA 3's Tom Duhane, who's live along I-80 with what we know about this crash. Tom?
What we know is that there's been one fatality and three injuries. And we also now know from CHP what caused it. It was a distracted driver, a truck driver, who was eating while he was driving and eventually passed out. Now, take a look behind me. You can see the accident scene over there. That large big rig caught fire and then caught on fire the vehicle that it went head on into, a BMW. That driver was dead at the scene. And then over here on the left, you can see that a vehicle that has now been put up on a trailer, on a tow to be moved away. That was the second vehicle that was hit when the driver lost control. That is a station wagon that had one passenger inside. Here now, an interesting, somewhat complicated explanation of exactly what happened from the CHP.
Well, about 10:30 this morning, we had a big rig truck traveling on Interstate 80 eastbound in the number 4 lane. He was eating at the time that he was driving and started choking. He lost consciousness and drifted onto the right-hand shoulder. His big rig came back across all of the eastbound lanes and collided with the white Toyota Corolla you see still on the eastbound side. He then hit the BMW station wagon that you see in the center divide of the eastbound lanes, and then went through the guardrail separating the eastbound and westbound lanes. It was as he was going through that center divide guardrail that he regained consciousness. He then traveled across the westbound lanes of Interstate 80 and collided head-on with another BMW. Unfortunately, the driver of that BMW in the westbound direction sustained fatal injuries in the crash.
And we're back live now. By the way, that was CHP Solano officer Chris Parker giving us the explanation. Now you see Caltrans is starting to remove the broken pieces of that center divide. That has to be repaired before traffic can be reopened. So Caltrans is starting just the process of tearing that apart so they can again repair it. Again, we have no estimate for when the freeway will be reopened, although we believe perhaps one or two of the eastbound lanes going toward Sacramento might be open first. By the way, I'm told that the three injuries of the other drivers, the two civilian drivers, the white Toyota, the gray vehicle that's being driven away, they were minor to moderate. The driver of the big rig apparently walked away from the crash. He has relatively minor injuries and was able to give a full account of what happened. So right now, the repair work is underway and the investigation continues. Reporting live in Davis, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Tom, thank you very much.